final score of this one, 28-21, Bulldogs. So, Kirk, how would you sum up the action of this one?
Well, we got about what we thought we'd get. Two evenly matched teams fighting hard in a very close game. Mississippi State was not going to win this game easily, and they knew that. They had to scrap and should be proud to come out on top. Both teams should be proud of their effort.
EA Sports congratulates this young man for his fine performance and his award for player of the game. For the Bulldogs, they continue an above-average year, upping their record to 9-4. And for the Hoosiers, they go to 7-6 on what has been an average season.